What is fashion?
What is fashion?
Fashion is creating a feeling. A feeling that is wearable and shareable. The Hucklebuddy.
So the sweater and the scarf.
Two scarves and a sweater. Booyah. Alex, would you join me up here for a second?
Cold night?
Scarf your friends.
Okay, great. Thank you.
You're next, you horny goat.
Excuse me?
Great.
Yep, real good. We'll definitely take this into consideration.
Oh, thanks so much. You want me to leave the sweater?
I think we got the idea.
All right. So, any parties happening?
Right this way. He absolutely loved it. Everything about it.
He called you a trendsetter.
He wants me to take you for lunch and discuss a promotion.
Right now?
Right now.
I feel like everyone who's ever had an idea and was unsure of it is patting me on the back right now. You know what the best part is? Is I'm sitting on a mountain of ideas just like this. So where are we going?
Taking you for lunch.
Cool.
Hey, are you cool?
No. Might get caught in the propeller.
Good thinking.
You've all been so nice to me since day one.
There's gonna be a lot more responsibility from now on, but you're a smart guy.
I think this could be my big break. I'd like to propose a toast. To all the young innovators out there like you and I, but also, to the ones who don't quite fit in. To the ones who haven't quite found their place. Soon they will. Salute.
Hey, little buddy. I think he's alive.
No, he's definitely dead.
Oh, you saw that. His head just moved. He's alive, man. You owe me 5 clams.
Look, first of all, I still choose not to recognize your clam currency. And second of all, he's definitely dead. Look, it's a natural part of the decay. It's called anaerobic decomposition. It's where the enzymes and the bacteria in his body start to eat away at the flesh, creating different types of hydroxide and nitrate gases, which create bubbles, and then that looks like the movement. Watch, if you just...
Ah! Zombie! Holy shit!
He's alive.
I know he's alive.
It's not just the two of us anymore.
That's right.
Okay, okay. First impressions are important.
Yeah, the most.
I'm gonna do the talking.
That's what I was gonna say.
Yeah, all right. You sit him up.
Okay.
Hey, friend. Hey, partner, you all right? Let's get you up. We're gonna run through a couple things with you here. Come on.
Hey, buddy. Just gotta pay attention for 1 minute. The head honcho's gonna talk to you about go over some ground rules, all right?
Right here, but right here.
Welcome to the island. Welcome to the island. Everything you see here is ours.
Everything.
We tent behind there, and then we poop behind the big rock over there. Now, I'm not going to lie to you and say that life is easy, because it's not, but there are some perks to being on this island. Twice a year, we get a little box of clothes for free, swag. We get first picks on that, and then you can look through it after.
Yeah.
Now look, everybody here gets a job. You are going to be berry boy. You look around the island, you look for berries, you collect them, and you put them in a bowl. Now this is important. You don't eat those berries because they're super poisonous.
Why do you collect them then?
Why do we collect them? So we don't eat them by accident.
Because we sometimes eat them by accident. So we put them in a bowl.
There's more of a chance of eating the berries if you put them in a bowl.
Put the berries.
It's just either leave it on the bushes or put it somewhere else.
It's good, man.
Nice.
Good stuff. Beginner's luck? Maybe? Maybe. But that's a good idea. Stop collecting the berries. I'll be at the campfire, man. Welcome to the team.
Hey, do you think that we've been catching so many fish and it's taking us so long to cook them one by one?
Yeah.
We can use some of that stuff I found on the shore to actually build like a bit of a ladder so we can cook like, I don't know, you know, five at a time. Hey, we found your sweater.
It's awesome, man. It's
awesome. It's great. So, what do you call it? I had snuggle bastard.
I said octopullover.
Well, it's the wood satchel now, so.
Ooh, Justin Timbertoe.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, Woody Apparel, sir.
Hucklebuddy, Hucklebuddy. Two scars, one sweater. Hucklebuddy, Hucklebuddy.